Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. Used to keep it pristine here, out of respect. Animals. Using the necropolis as a den. No wonder it looks like this. It has been too long, son. Grandfather, I have missed you. I only wish you could have known Khemu. Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzura get through here? Chenzura, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Bayek, look at that! What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way. But that's where the hyenas are. Bayek, I want to tell you... Well...
Zara.
It's my fault about Hemu. They...
Ancient writing. From the Old Kingdom.
It's my fault about him. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody if I told them.
Keep close. Chenzura, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what to do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess. Who's here in the chair?
Hyena! Chenzura, hide!
They're still here!
Safe now. Better get home.